Hi guys, today I am doing a review for sleeptightbabies.com.au and I'm reviewing one of their really awesome products, the Baby Shusher. So that's it there, the Sleep Miracle it's called. It's a nifty little device that makes a rhythmic shushing sound to calm babies when they're in sort of that state where they're, you know, all their needs are met, you know they're not hungry, they have a changed diaper, all of that stuff, but they just get overtired or they just work themselves up. We've all been there and we don't know what to do. And yeah, it's pretty stressful, like, for a mother. So this is a really great product. It's got the speakers on the bottom there. So this bit twists and the top bit twists. So I'll see if I can show you here. This bit here is off, so that's it off there. This bit here is 15 minutes and then half an hour. So it's set to a timer, so it's not going to run out of batteries because it's not going to be constantly on. And then let me just, so it's off at the moment, let me put it on to 15 minutes. And then to turn the volume here, this is pretty much how you turn it on. You hear a click and then it starts. I'll turn it all the way up. So it's quite a long shush and it's really soothing, even for me. I think it is a great thing to have from birth. We got it around 5 months, so we only really got a month's use out of it. It's just one of those things that I think they have to have from birth, and because the sound kind of mimics the whoosh sound in the womb, it's just perfect for when they come out and and keeping them calm. So you don't put it, you can turn all the way up, but definitely don't put it anywhere near their head because it gets really loud, as you could hear, and it's quite a high-pitched shush. So just place it by their feet or near their tummy or something in the cot. Don't put it too far away either, because then it's not going to break the sort of the screaming. It's not going to break through that. One of the things to definitely stress is to make, this is not a cure for whenever your baby is screaming. Make sure that their needs are completely met. When you can't think of anything else and you know they're just tired, that's all they want, then definitely try this. What else can I say about it? I think it's around the $50 mark on their website, and they also stock some other really great products. Like, I've got my eye on the I think it's the Grow Anywhere, it's the curtains that can go anywhere, you stick them onto a window. That's really cool, and loads of other product as well. So it's all based around sleep and that sort of thing for kids and babies. So definitely go check out their website, sleeptightbabies.com.au, and yeah, I really love this product. I wish we kind of had it at the start when he was a newborn. I do find myself saying shush a lot when I'm trying to get him to sleep. It's just one of those things that just comes naturally. You just go shh, 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 shh. So this is perfect. It would be awesome if they had a pre-record sort of thing, as well as the shush, because so many of my friends that I've showed this to say, oh my God, we have to sing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star or Five Little Ducks or something ridiculous like that. We have to sing it on repeat, and it would be amazing to record your voice on it and pop this in the cot with the baby. So that's a really cool idea that they could definitely implement, because that would be awesome. Also, last little thing, it's really good if you're having an argument with your husband and you just whack out your shusher and you just say, yeah. I've done it a couple of times. It doesn't work as well as babies though. So thanks for watching our review of the Baby Shusher. And I'm pretty sure we'll be giving one of these away. Head to our Facebook page for that. Go to babymusthaves.net to see the full review. Thanks very much for watching. Bye.